Doc Rich back at it again, and next up on the surgeon's table today, we got the bro Polo G, man, with Epidemic. And we're in a pandemic. Huh. I guess currently it might be it. Can you, like, downgrade from a pandemic to an epidemic? Let me know. Anyway, this is what we're going to be checking out today. But listen, if y'all want to DM me anything else, the links to my social media accounts will be in the description box below. Let's go.
D-Mac on the fucking track.
Talk to me, Polo.
Taj Money.
I'm so sick of farewells and RIP. In the trenches yelling gang gang, mob ties what I bleed. Don't claim to be a op cause niggas die from that disease. He gon' let that nine blow with ease. Can I speak my mind, can I breathe? I know she might cry if I leave. I've been fooled by liars and thieves. Iced out my rollie but I know time cannot freeze. Once you get
Iced out my rollie but I know time can't freeze. And hey, ain't we all tired of RIPs? Shit. God damn. Seems like bodies dropping. Let me know in the comment section if y'all feel that way. Like, a whole lot of bodies been dropping. Like, is it just because we're tied into what's going on a lot more now because of everything that's going on, or have more bodies been dropping lately? And not simply due to the pandemic or anything like that, but just I feel like a whole lot of bodies been dropping, man. Y'all let me know in the comment section though.
My pussy up, it's over with. Miss who you used to be, cause that's who I was close to. Pussy up, it's over with. Time cannot freeze. Once you get my pussy up, it's over with. Miss who you used to be, cause that's who I was closer with. I'm in my bag now, I act like I don't know the bitch. Before I knew what plot knew.
He said, I'm in my bag now, I act like I don't know the bitch. you ain't wanna rock with me then. Hey, now I got the bag, I don't even know you, cuz. I don't know you. I bet it's a lot of people that knew Polo G before he was famous. And be trying to hit him up now. You like, bro, who are you?
Was trying to go on his. Well, if he act like he bout it, then put him on the list. You better pick out a casket, cause they going quick. They gas him up, not tears shedding when they post his pic. I know about some fluky shit, I heard he died on the
list. Hold on, this nigga been working out? Hold on, let me find out Polo G. Like, he been lifting a little bit. Polo G said he trying to get like your boy. He said, man, old Doc over there, you know what I'm saying, kind of beefy. I'm trying to hit the waist real quick. I swear, Polo G used to be scrawny, bro. It looked like he been hitting the waist a little bit. Pause, you know what I'm saying? That's what's up, though. Health is wealth, man. Health is wealth. Don't be afraid to hit the gym, man. Especially in the times that we living in now. Health is wealth, man. Take care of yourselves, man. And the gym and hitting some weights is one of those aspect of that. Obviously, you got to eat right as well, you know, as much as possible. But, man, salute.
About some fluky shit, I heard he died on the lick. My whole squad's going, bitch, we don't do no assist. Potential wasted, couldn't stay in his lane. He ain't know his niche. Might catch him.
Tell Polo G 1v1 me, cuz. Tell him we want that 1v1. See, hey. He had a jump shot because he was open. You know what I'm saying? Put that. Damn, I was going to say Pat Bev defense, but I don't even want to say that. Put that LeBron James from last night defense on him, locking up Murray. You know what I'm saying? Come on.
Wasted, couldn't stay in his lane. He ain't know his niche. Might catch him at the red light, trying to load his blick. Every day a gamble with your life. All we know is risk. From the Windy City where you bound to see the coldest shit. I'm so sick of farewells and RIP in the trenches yelling.
That was a bar from the Windy City where you bound to see the coldest shit. Like fly shit, but also it's cold in the wind. Come on, bars.
Gang, gang, mob ties what I bleed. Don't claim to be a op, cause niggas die from that disease. He gon' let that nine blow with ease. Can I speak my mind? Can I breathe? I know she might cry if I leave. I've been fooled by liars and thieves. I saw my rollie, but I know time cannot freeze. Switches on them glizzies get to blowing like it's for me. Promise to my son that the streets won't get no more of me. Remember every line from that obituary poetry. See they peep on balling now, just go back to ignore me. Always got a spatch, unleash the beast when they record me. Lord, I'm trying to take it easy on them, but they forcing me.
He said, I always got to spash, unleash the beast. Fucks with it.
Lord, I'm trying to take it easy on them, but they forcing me. See him in person and that boy won't stand on shit he been saying. Pop shit like Taliban, loading up them sticks in a van. You know it's fucked the other side, cause my niggas gone. Always been fucked the other side, we don't get along. If we bump heads like Marvin Gaye, let's get it on. Ain't for the head, that chopper spray, we get them gone. Independent, her hair down, and she feeling grown. Trying to correct her flaws, she filled with silicone. And she ain't all innocent, she did a nigga wrong. I got a playlist for your heart, girl, pick a song. I'm so sick of farewells and RIP. In the trenches yelling gang gang, mob ties what I bleed. Don't claim to be a op, cause niggas die from that disease. He gon' let that nine blow with ease. Can I speak my mind, can I breathe? I know she might cry if I leave. I've been fooled by liars and thieves. I saw my rollie, but I know time cannot freeze.
He said he got that lockup and clamps, huh? I think I saw him hooping with DDG and them. Saw a little clip of it or something on Instagram. They don't want the smoke on the court, you know what I'm saying? This I'm telling you, this that LeBron James fourth quarter against Jamal Murray last night kind of defense. You know, this that lockup. Nah, but shout out to the bro Polo G, man. Coming through with another smooth one. Epidemic. Don't claim to be a op, because niggas die from that disease. I'm telling you. He said, don't claim to be one, bro. That disease, hey, it's crazy out here. And that's one of the diseases that motherfuckers die from. I'm telling you. Polo G. There was something that I was going to say, and now I forgot it. Because I had just paused it, and then he had came through and said something else. Yeah, I don't even remember, and I'm not even about to try to. But major salute to the bro Polo G. Hope you stay safe out here. He said something about telling my son that the streets ain't gonna get no more of me. So hopefully he's truly out of that life. You know what I mean? And he's just speaking on shit that he's been through and not shit that he's currently going through. You know what I mean? Because he's made it. You know, quote unquote. You know, he's made enough money to the point where he ain't got to live in you know those kinds of areas and things. So I hope that he's kind of moved away from that. You know what I mean? I saw T Grizzly. I ended up making a reaction video to it, but I saw T Grizzly said something about, or did I make a reaction video to it? I don't think I did. But T Grizzly said something about, you'll never see me in the hood anymore. It ain't gonna do shit for me, or something along those lines. Basically saying, I love my hood. Like, I love where I'm from, but you ain't gonna ever see me there anymore, because I know how that ends. You know what I mean? And some people might look down on T Grizzly for that, but I salute him. Because where do most rappers die? In their hometown. Where they from? Why? Because of somebody that's always hating, that saw you on the come up and didn't expect you to make it, or is mad that you did make it. You know what I mean? So that's just a smart move, you know what I mean? So I hope that's Polo G's route. But y'all let me know what you thought about it in the comment section below. If y'all enjoyed the video, as always, please leave a like. Before you go, smack the subscribe button. That's right over there, as you guys already know. And of course, family, check out the video that's right over there too. You might like it. And I'm going to catch y'all in the next one. Doc Rich, I'm out.